Hi, everybody. Happy Halloween. I'm Charles Fazzino, and I'm going to do my annual Halloween doodle.
Charles, this is a new piece that you're working on right now. And it's a zombie who's actually holding the Dead of New Orleans piece.
And that's kind of what it's going to look like, too. It's based on a New Orleans piece that I had, Twilight, the Vampires of New Orleans, and I'm going to use a similar background for both pieces, and I think it's going to be really, really cool. There's something gross about zombies, but there's something also intriguing about zombies. It's like you can't get enough zombie.
Very nice.
Happy Halloween, everybody. Enjoy. Have a safe, happy Halloween.